This video outlines the process for a multifamily needs assessor, also known as business partner, coordinator to get set up in HUD Secure Systems so that they can assign CNA e-tool access to users. This video does not apply to lenders. Company coordinators are responsible for granting and revoking coworkers' CNA e-tool access and roles. Coordinators can access the CNA e-tool application through the Secure Systems website. After you have received your MID and logged into your Secure Systems account, your first action as a coordinator is to complete your coordinator setup within the site. This will give you the ability to set up and assign other users' roles within the system. Coordinator setup for multifamily business partners is a three-step process. Please be aware that needs assessor coordinators may not establish a PHA relationship in Secure Systems. Only standard needs assessor users can serve as PHA consultants within CNA eTool. Please refer to Appendix E of the User Access Guide on the CNA eTool website for more information. The first step is to assign yourself as a coordinator within the system. Go to the User Maintenance screen from the main menu. On the User Maintenance screen, enter your MID number and click on the Search for User button. You can also search for your account by entering your first and last name. After a successful search, your user information will appear in a user list on the screen. Click on your MID number. Next, on the Choose a Function drop-down menu that appears below your user information, select Maintain User Profile, Actions, and Submit. This will direct you to the assignment screen where you will assign yourself the role of coordinator. Check the COR Coordinator box under the Capital Needs Assessment eTool 3.0 heading. Check the Coordinator box, and then select Assign, Unassign Actions. A screen will appear that states that you have successfully assigned or unassigned actions to the user. Select OK, and the system will take you back to the Maintain User screen. In Step 2 of the Multifamily Needs Assessor Coordinator setup, you will assign yourself roles in CNA eTool. There are two roles that a user can be assigned in CNA eTool, an external writer or an external viewer. An external writer is able to edit and submit a CNA. An external viewer is only able to view a CNA. On the Choose a Function drop-down menu, select Maintain User Profile, Roles, and Submit. Check the boxes for both external viewer and external writer. Once all the boxes are checked, select Assign, Unassign Roles, then select Confirm to verify the roles selected for the user. Another screen will appear that states that you have successfully assigned or unassigned roles to the user. Select OK, and the system will take you back to the Maintain User screen. For Step 3, the final step of the coordinator setup process, you will complete your participant assignment. In this step, you are associating your account with your needs assessor firm. On the Choose a Function drop-down menu, select Participant Assignment Maintenance. Press Submit. On the Assignment Maintenance screen, enter your MID in the User ID field. Under Choose a Function, select the Assign Participant option and submit. If you don't have your MID, you can click Cancel to go to the previous screen. Under Role Description, highlight your roles at the top of the screen, External Viewer and External Writer, and highlight your TIN in the lower half of the category Participant Name. Select Submit. This will take you to a confirmation screen. Select Confirm. A screen will appear that states that you have successfully associated your account to your needs assessor firm. Select OK, and the system will take you back to the Assign Maintenance screen. Congratulations! You are now set up as a coordinator in Secure Systems. Now that you're a coordinator, if your needs assessor firm has never been set up in CNA eTool, you will want to email cnaetool@hud.gov to have the firm added. Coordinators have the important job of granting users access to CNA eTool and assigning users roles for the site. Complete the following two steps for each user that will be working on your capital needs assessments. These steps are the same as steps 2 and 3 that were described previously. The first step is to assign the user roles within CNA eTool. First, go to the User Maintenance screen from the main menu. On the User Maintenance screen, enter the user's MID and click on the Search for User button. You can also search for a user by entering the user's first and last name. After a successful search, the user's information will appear in a user list on the screen. Click on their MID. Verify that you've selected the correct MID before proceeding. Next, on the Choose a Function drop-down menu that appears below the user's information, select Maintain User Profile, Roles, and Submit. If the user should only be able to view a CNA, check the External Viewer box. Check both the External Writer and External Viewer boxes if you would like the user to have the ability to edit and review a CNA. Once appropriate boxes are checked, select Assign Unassign Roles, then select Confirm to verify the roles selected for the user. Another screen will appear that states that you have successfully assigned or unassigned actions to the user. Select OK, and the system will take you back to the Maintain User screen. The second step is to adjust the user's participant assignment and associate the user's account with your needs assessor firm. On the Choose a Function drop-down menu, select Participant Assignment Maintenance and press Submit. On the Assign Maintenance screen, enter the user's MID in the User ID field. Under Choose a Function, select the Assign option and submit. Repeat this two-step process for each CNA eTool user at your needs assessor firm. For more information, please visit the Master the CNA eTool version 3.0 learning pathway on the HUD Exchange and reference the CNA eTool training modules, video tutorials, and guide.